explained in 1 minute for you guys, and what's a beaver pendulum, etc., etc. So hit the subscribe button, let's get straight into the video. So, if Master Roll 5 basically means Master Roll 4 just got an abortion, it's like it's dead. It's over. Why are you gonna make links to begin with? This is what it means. Moving forward, your first Synchro Summon could be done in the main Master Zone. Your first XYZ Summon could be done in the main Master Zone. Your first Fusion Summon could be done in the main Master Zone. But you cannot have two Synchro Monsters in the field. You cannot have two XYZ Monsters in the field without links pointing downwards. So if you want to make two Dwellers, or XYZ Monsters, make a Dweller, make an Electro, make Dweller under, then Utopia under. What does this mean for Pendulum? Pendulum and Link still stay the same. You can still, you still need the arrows to point down for them. What's it mean in terms of what's gonna be the best deck? It'll always be Pendulum. You already know that. Pendulum best deck. We're gonna be doing more videos when more news comes out for it. But hit the subscribe button and Pendulum gang forever. Let's go.